www.pondscape.us. Just some quick little evening shots of the various garden crap. Your buddies are calling for you. Somebody lose a kid? Bunch of kids lost a kid, apparently. Well, whatever. And here comes Katie.
Sí.
The monster.
¿Cómo
killer.
Te llama? Mi nombre es David.
Sí. ¿Qué pasó?
You asshole?
You asshole?
You asshole?
You asshole?
You some bitch?
You some bitch. Hey, why don't you get them some invitation for her birthday?
Huh?
Why don't you give them an invitation for her birthday? You invited them.
Yeah, I gotta
pick up some invitations.
Oh.
And pay on. Would you like to get the
invitations
up in the morning?
Hi.
What's up, Kate?
See.
I see you.
See.
I see you. Rose bushes are doing pretty good. Everything's getting bigger and taller. freaking 4 o'clock plant right there, huge, and coming up early. Of course, all different species of vines are making their way up. That's what these posts are here for, and this wire going all the way across, because these vines get so stupidly dense that if I didn't have that, it would suffocate the whole garden. We got marigolds. There's one. There's another one. There's another one. Another one. Got marigolds coming up all over this place. Here's the different kind of rose bush. This one grows white flowers like the one out front. This one grows pink flowers like the one in back. Hollyhocks. Violets. Spearmints. More hollyhocks. And they're budding. I have no idea what the hell these are, but they're pretty. I don't know what they're called. I know what they look like. I know they're a flower. And this section is still in development, obviously. Although we've got stuff coming up and multiplying and spreading. Another marigold. So yeah, we have all sorts of things that are on their way up here. As you can see. www.pondscape.us